Hey guys, it's Noel here. Welcome along to today's full flight video. We are here at London-Heathrow's Terminal 2, heading to Aberdeen today on Flybe's Bombardier DHC8-Q400 aircraft. Now, this is the smallest aircraft that I've ever flown out of Heathrow on, so it's going to be quite interesting flying on such a small plane around all of the big jumbo 747s and A380s, etc., that we get here at Heathrow Airport in London. It's quite a grey, rainy day here in London at the moment, but the weather clears up very soon after we take off and we get some marvellous views. A really nice point of this flight actually was about an hour and 25 minutes in, where we fly over Nottingham and Mansfield, which is my hometown, and it's a beautiful clear day. You can see everything so clearly down below. So I am going to be quiet now and let you enjoy today's ride up to Aberdeen. If you'd like to leave a comment in the comment section below, I would really appreciate it. And if you haven't done already, if you could hit that subscribe button, that would be amazing. We release new full flight videos every couple of weeks, and if you hit the subscribe button, you will never miss a release from in-flight video. Believe me, we've got some amazing videos on the way very soon. Thanks again for watching, guys. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy today's flight.
Inspection by the gate team. On behalf of the Flybe team, we hope you have a very good flight and look forward to seeing you again soon.
slightly further than yours. Yours is control side, is it?
Yeah. Sorry. Hello there.
There is a closed space for your seat. Once you've taken the seat, it's been allocated to you, which is fine printed on your boarding card. Please ensure that your seatbelts are fastened securely in preparation for our departure. May we remind you that we operate a non-smoking policy. This does include the use of electronic cigarettes and vaporizers. Mobile phones support electronic devices, such as iPads and e-readers, may be used until the aircraft doors are closed, at which time we do require you to select the flight safe mode. Once the flight safe mode, your device can be used for the duration of our journey. If your device is not equipped with flight safe mode, please ensure that it's completely switched off until we arrive into our destination. Any passengers currently using laptop computers, please now take the opportunity to shut them down and store them securely. Please also fully remove any headphones and earphones in preparation for our demonstration. Headphones and earphones can be worn as soon as the demonstration is completed. However, we do regret to inform you any headphones that are powered by Bluetooth may not be used on board our aircraft. That's it from me for now, ladies and gentlemen. Please do take a seat, relax, and enjoy the flight up to Aberdeen with us. Thank you. Good morning to the passengers currently joining us. From the team at Flybe for your flight to Aberdeen. Our flight time this morning will be in the region of 1 hour and 30 minutes. Please place all of your belongings either into the overhead lockers or well underneath the seat in front of you. Ensure that your items are not blocking the eye on the emergency exit row and that there is a clear space for your seat. Once you've taken the seat that you've been allocated, which is fine printed on your boarding card, please ensure that your seat belts are fastened securely in preparation for our departure. Mobile phones and portable electronic devices may be used until the aircraft doors are closed, at which time we do require you to select flight safe mode. As flight safe mode is not a feature on your device, please ensure that it's completely switched off until we arrive into our destination. Any passengers currently using laptop computers, please take the opportunity to shut them down and store them securely. Please also fully remove headphones and earphones in preparation for our demonstration. Headphones and earphones can be worn as soon as the aircraft is airborne. But please note that any headphones that are powered by Bluetooth cannot be used on any of our flights. Thank you and enjoy this morning's flight with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Captain Martin Queller. I'd like to introduce the rest of my crew today. With me on the flight deck is First Officer Tim Ashurban. And in charge of our safety in the cabin, we have Laurie and Laura. All set to go? Just expecting a bit more paperwork and we'll be underway. The cabin crew will go through a safety demonstration. Please give them a couple of minutes of your attention and we will speak to you later on. In the meantime, I trust you're all set to enjoy the flight and we wish you a pleasant day.
Well, a very good morning to you all, ladies and gentlemen. Following on from the captain, the cabin crew would also like to extend the welcome on board. Your Flybe flight operated on this -8Q400 aircraft. Following on from the captain, the cabin crew would also like to extend the welcome on board. Before we proceed with our safety demonstration, we do ask you now to please ensure electronic devices are placed into the flight safe mode. They must not be charged at any time, and the cabin crew must be informed immediately if any of these devices become hot, damaged, lost, produces smoke, hot to touch, or falls into the seat structure. Please now stow any laptop computers safely away into your cabin baggage, either under the seats in front of you or in the overhead locker. And passengers wearing headphones should consider removing them for the safety demonstration, as this contains safety critical information that is for all of our benefits. Taking very good care of you today, the lovely Laura and myself, Laurie. We're on board for your comfort, primarily though for your safety. We'd appreciate now your full attention. We're going to take you through the emergency procedures and equipment on board this type of aircraft.
Unit Your safety card is in your seat area. It describes the emergency equipment and procedures on board. Please study it carefully. The emergency exits are two doors at the front of the cabin and two doors at the rear. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit, which may be behind you. If you are instructed to leave the aircraft urgently, the emergency floor guidance system will guide you to the nearest exit. You must leave all your belongings behind. The seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and unfastened like this. Your life jacket is under your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pass it over your head. Cross the tapes at the back and tie underneath the jacket in a double knot. Do not inflate until you are outside the aircraft. The jacket is inflated by pulling the red toggle downwards. Should it need more air, blow into this tube. It has a light and a whistle. We also carry children's flotation equipment. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure that your seat belts are fastened, tray tables and seat backs are upright with the armrest down, and hand luggage is placed under the seat in front of you. May we remind you that we operate a non-smoking policy. May we wish you a pleasant flight.
Thank you.
Flybe menu, your flight is in your seat pocket. And now we'll take a flight to London and start thinking about landing into Aberdeen. Now is a great time to book tasty treats as we get you above 25,000 feet. On board today's flight, freshly made sandwiches are available for full BLT, cheese flour with a chicken salad and the delicious ham and cheese croissant, the price of £4 each. We have a whole range of teas from Twinings along with coffee, hot chocolate, cappuccino and cafe latte. Price at £2.50 or enjoy with a fresh continental pastry for only £4 or a chocolate bar of your choice for £3.50. Available on board. Any 2 liters wines or spirits for £8.40. 2 bottles of Prosecco sets you back £11. We have a connoisseur gin range available on board, and we also have delicious gin cocktails. Just ask your cabin crew for today's menu. As we said before, please settle back, relax. Your friendly cabin crew will be with you as quickly as possible. Thank you.
making good progress up the country. We managed to get a couple of shortcuts and are estimating landing just a little bit ahead of schedule. Weather is fine in Aberdeen. We've got a breeze from the northwest. Not much cloud lower down. It has been raining, but that's clearing up nicely, and the temperature is 7 degrees centigrade. Thank you for choosing Flybe. We look forward to having you with us again soon.
Thank you. will surely be rotating into Aberdeen. Please now return to your allocated seats. Ensure that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Tray tables and seat backs are upright with the armrest down and hand luggage is placed from underneath the seats in front of you. Any passengers currently using laptop computers, please now take the opportunity to shut them down and stow them securely. Please also fully...
Gentlemen, boys and girls, Flybe is delighted to welcome you all to Aberdeen Airport, local time 11:25, making us 20 minutes ahead of our schedule. We do ask you now to please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft comes to its final stop. This will be when the seatbelt signs above your head have been switched off. Before leaving the aircraft, please ensure you have all items of your personal hand luggage, checking the seat pocket, the other head lockers, and also the area around your seat. Do take care when opening the overhead lockers and items may have used in flight. Please continue to observe the no smoking signs and in accordance with UK law, smoking is not permitted within public buildings. Please take care when disembarking while the aircraft steps today. They are steeper and narrower than what you are used to. The handrail should be used, hand baggage held securely. Anybody travelling with children, please ensure you hold their hand. May we also remind you that mobile phones should not be used in the transmit mode until the aircraft doors have been opened. And do you know that every time you fly me, you can collect Avios, collecting Gavios, meaning turn everyday spending into more flights and travel rewards. Find out more and join today at flybe.com. Finally, on behalf of Captain Martin Quayle, First Officer Tim Schoenberg, and your Manchester-based cabin crew team, thank you for choosing to fly with us today. It has been a pleasure having you all on board, and we look forward to welcoming you on the Flybe service in the near future. Wherever you're bound, we wish you a safe and onward journey. Bye-bye.
To our final parking stop, please do remain seated until the captain has switched off the overhead seatbelt sign. This is an important safety precaution as the engine on the right-hand side of the aircraft will have not yet been fully shut down. Thank you in advance for your patience. We'll shortly invite you to disembark the aircraft using both the forward and the rear left exits. Please do take care as you disembark. Once again, it has been our pleasure to have you all on board this morning. We do wish you all a very safe and pleasant on the journey. Thank you and a very good morning to you all.
Thank you ever so much.
No worries. Okay. Awesome. Thank you. Bye-bye.